Man Judy Kahuho is calling for justice after failing to reap the benefits of her 1.8 million shillings investment in a rental business. Kahuru says the business venture that entailed putting up stores in Nairobi's South Sea estate would have seen her share the rent income with a politician from the coast. She, however, said the politician has since connived to be collecting all the rent and refused to give her her share.
It is the story of a business deal gone sour. Businesswoman Judy Kahuho had entered an agreement with a politician from the coast to build 22 modern kiosks near Naivas supermarket in South Sea that cost her 1.8 million shillings. Kahuho claims they had agreed she takes rent from 6 stalls and the politician 6 as well. But after they were completed, the late allegedly commands all tenants to pay directly to him, leaving out Kahuho.
Ile pesa nilijenga naye hapa ilikuwa 1.2. Nikamwambia anirudishie, amekata. Agreement yetu na yeye ilikuwa nirudishe pesa yangu na anipatie stall 6. Lakini wakati nilimaliza na kuigiza tenant, alirudi akanigeuka, nikajaribu kumwambia nipatie pesa zangu. Wakati nilikuja kuambia tenant wasiwe wakimulipa, ndiye alirudi akaenda kwa roya wake wakaniandikia hii barua.
With the money used to invest having come from her husband's retirement benefits, this now puts her marriage under duress.
Wakaniambia nikikanyanga hapa tena atanichukulia hatua. Sasa nimempebeleza anilipe pesa zangu. Nimeenda kwa NMS nikaandika barua ku complain. Nikaenda sikupata majibu, sijawahi jibiwa.
Efforts to speak to the politician proved futile. Kahuho says attempts to seek justice have been futile for the past 2 years. For Lunchtime News, I'm Serafina Robi.